Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm going to show you a video of cheeks in a tube. And I'm showing you this, and we've shown you videos on this before, because it's so important to restore volume in the high lateral cheek. It looks beautiful. It's usually one tube of filler per side or 2 mL. I'm going to show you another video coming up on what 2 mL really is and the amounts of filler. But usually a vial per side lifts the face, picks up the jawline, creates a nice lift, and restores facial beauty and angles. And if you want to see about angles and creating beauty, go to a video I made on creating beauty with fillers, and I'll post a link to that video here as well, so you can see what we can do to create angles if you've never even had an angle to your cheek. Well, let's go to the video. You can watch a procedure being done and see how quick it can be done. It's relatively a safe area to inject, and patients love the results. Let's go to the video now.
Microcannula technique to augment the high lateral cheek. This is one of the most common areas, and patients love this. I'm using the microcannula. This is a 27 gauge. I'm using Belafil, and you can use a 25 gauge. I think most people would prefer that, but if the patient's had other collagen stimulators or had any surgical procedures done, the 27 gauge just cannulates and navigates a little bit easier than the larger 25. The 27 will, however, act a little more like a needle than the 25. Now, I'm going back and forth putting micro lines of product here. Another great product for this high lateral cheek that provides a nice lift is Voluma. And in this area particularly, I use a 27 gauge needle lifting the cheek with Voluma to create that lift. But here, we're going to almost create an implant that's going to last 7 to 10 years, and it's going to lift the jawline. It's going to create a beautiful angle, and we don't want too much product underneath the eye, because their patient already has a great anterior cheek. It's that high lateral model-like cheek that we're restoring. Here we're massaging. I don't massage much at all with Voluma, but with Belafil, I massage, make sure it's smooth. The patient doesn't have any discomfort with this, and you can see that beautiful high cheekbone. And if you want to see before and after, of course, you can always go to RajaniMD.com. We have many more pictures in our clinic, but on our website, we keep a few as well.
So there you see cheeks in a tube. Thanks for joining me today. Subscribe to this YouTube channel for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.